Today, let's talk a little bit about tri-clamp ferrules. All tri-clamp ferrules are basically the same with one primary difference when it comes to dimensions, and that is the overall length. I'll give two extreme examples. This is what is referred to as a short ferrule, and this is a long ferrule, or also called a BPE ferrule. Then in the middle, we have what is often referred to as a standard ferrule. The differences in these lengths, a lot of times you'll hear referred to as tangent. So originally, when the tri-clamp ferrule really became prominent, the standard length was the most common size. The shorter ones were really only used by fittings manufacturers, but later as welding technology became more available to people in the field and in shops around the world, the short ferrules became a very common item to allow you to meet specific dimensional needs. Over time, as auto welding technology or computer control welding became available, it became apparent that they needed some extra length or tangent to allow them to get better welds. So that was where the longer tangents came from. And that dimension really started from ASME-BPE, which is Biopharmaceutical Processing Equipment section, and they spent a lot of time figuring out what length was ideal for auto welding, at least based on the technology of the time. So even though this ferrule was originally conceptualized for auto welding, since then there has been evolutions in auto welding technology. So today we do see people that will auto weld the standard tangents in today's market, and there even is technologies available that will allow individuals to auto weld to the short ferrules. But the most common auto welded fittings are the ASME-BP ones. These particular ferrules that we're talking about today, or the examples, these are 316 material. And if you happen to have corrosion problems in your process, they're also available in AL6XN and Hastelloy C-22. Should you have questions or want to talk about any of the topics we discussed today, feel free to give us a call or visit us at csidesigns.com.